I luckily haven't found yet because I'm always super afraid. But I would say all the solo climbings are super scary. Other than that, I think any cliff. But check it out. On competitions, I love just having my hands in the chalk, playing around, kind of like in a sand pit. But the main effect it has, it dries out the skin, so the friction is better. Climbers, I think we're rather competitive against the wall than against our athletes, because the main challenge is to climb the route, which a route setter set up for us. And that's the aspect or the point why I think we can be such a great community. If it's really high, I don't feel comfortable anymore. I'm kind of afraid of heights, but probably it's not a fear, but it's rather that I'm not super secure with the material, with the handling, and I'm just kind of a little bit afraid. I think climbers always fall, or mainly fall, especially in bouldering. 90% of our training is falling. But the moment where you can climb the route and don't fall, that's why you train, and that's why I love climbing, for these little moments of success. Yes, part of climbing is also climbing upside down. You have to have this kind of 360 thinking process going on, and sometimes feet first can be the best solution. The thing you have to know is that we have three disciplines in a combined format, and the winner is the best over all three disciplines. It's challenging, it's fun, and it's super exciting.